My name's David Linley and I'm a carpenter. Bass. It was encouraged as a child and I was able to innovate and design and make at B-Dells to a point where I was ready to go on and learn more. He still is a great influence, not just an influence as a photographer, but also as an architect, as a designer, as a journalist. So just watching what he did has had a huge impression on the way I progressed in my life in terms of trying to be inquisitive, trying to find solutions to a design problem, but also having a sense of humour about what you're creating. So getting things brilliantly made in Britain by hand are all things that are very much encouraged by both my parents. It's all three, because you can't exist as a company without money coming in or new products coming out. There were lots of people who started off. Dr. Miriam Stoppard came as a very early shareholder from even before that, when I was in the workshop making furniture. And she very much galvanised all the people in the shop, my previous partners, to think much bigger in the sense, and led us to the position where we are today. Clientele's change because of what you produce, so not where you are. So there are still people who, you know, when we started the business, are still coming in today, which is lovely. And what we try and do is continuously design or find objects that we think are the best of their type for an audience that we hope that will be attracted by the price, by the perfection of the way that something's made or the way it's designed. So, you know, you always hear a lot of people talking about, you know, new markets opening up and so forth. With the internet, you know, it's not about that anymore. It's about how you attract new people through what you're actually creating. So I see it the other way around and seeing what we can create that will attract people. We had our record year last year. You have to work three times as hard in a recession. I've been in business 30 years and I've seen four of them. And they galvanize you, they inspire you, they're deeply frustrating, they make you work harder, but great ideas come from it. Something that of lasting value, it's most important, beautifully made. With the best possible materials. So we search out wonderful woods and how we finish things in terms of the timbers. Biggest success? Still being here? You know, 30 years is quite a long time in business. It's been hugely enjoyable journey in a sense. Every day is different, so the success comes from when the sheet is taken off the final piece in front of the client and seeing their face. We needed a striking colour to stand out because in a sense the logo needs to be something that you can see from far away. So it's a very purposeful change of direction, so that when you see your bag going down the street, you know that it's that colour, therefore it must be Linley. And which is very, it's rather nice when you see one going along, you think, oh, there's a bag just come out of the shop. We've also got the internet, which has a huge increase in turnover every year, which is doing incredibly well, which serves as our worldwide store, as you might say. And that is an incredible sort of eye for the world. But we never turn things down, so we're always looking at new opportunities, whether it's in the Middle East, the Far East, America, South America, India. We've got all these relationships for years and years, and it's about how you can actually make those relationships relative for the future.